Now, in the 1980s, the Labour Party believed that the poor, who did not deserve to be poor, should be helped by the rich, who did not deserve to be rich. Meanwhile, the Conservatives thought that the poor, who deserve to be poor, should not be helped by the rich, who deserve to be rich. And that is the 1980s explained. It's very different today, isn't it? Today, both the main parties believe that the poor should be tied up in a bin bag and thrown into a canal. The Conservatives, to be fair to them, at least had the guts to look as if they mean that. Whereas the Labour Party, when they announced their support for welfare cuts, they did so with all the confidence of a dog running away from the smell of his own farts. The leaders are no different, are they? David Cameron and Ed Miliband. They're about as different as two rats fighting over a courgette that has fallen into a urinal. The main difference being that the David Cameron rat is wearing chinos. In an attempt to win over the youth voter. I do think we should vote, though. I know that's unfashionable in stand-up comedy now, but I do think we should vote. Fair play, though. Congratulations to Russell Brand for bringing global capitalism to the attention of CBeebies viewers. Russell Brand and Jeremy Paxman. It was hardly Frost Nixon, was it? More like watching a monkey throw his own excrement at a foghorn. Now, hear that applause? That's what I like. I'm not interested in laughs. I prefer applause. Is it supposed to be funny? That's what the critics say. No, it isn't. I'm not interested in laughs. I'm interested in... Did you see Stewart Lee? Yeah. Was it funny? No, but I agreed the fuck out of it. I'm not interested in laughs. What I'm aiming for is a temporary mass liberal consensus that dissolves on contact with air.